こんにちは。私は直人です。I'm Asahi Super Dry Brand Ambassador, and it's my pleasure to tell you more about Japan's number one beer.In 1987, Asahi remastered the beer category, creating the world's first dry beer, or Karakuchi as we say. This word perfectly describes the unique taste of Asahi Super Dry, with its dry, crisp taste and quick clean finish. We select the highest quality ingredients and apply a meticulous brewing process, and importantly, the way we pour our beer affects the taste.And it's my honor to show you how to pour the perfect serve of Asahi Super Dry. First, take an Asahi Super Dry branded glass. Make sure it's clean and chilled. Hold the glass at 45 degrees to the top. Use the nozzle slightly away from the inside of the glass. Gently open the top towards you and allow the beer to flow freely into the glass until it reaches the lower rim, then turn off the top. Now straighten up the glass. Gently push the top away from you to top off with thick creamy head.Make sure that you are happy with the amount of foam and top up if necessary. Present the glass to the customer with the logo facing them. So there we have it, the perfect Karakuchi serve. Kanpai!